Hi everyone, welcome back. Today we are having pork belly. I have some people request to do this and I like it also, so we might as well do it today. For the sauce, I do have my favorite, the soy sauce, and there's soy sauce, a little bit of vinegar and also chili and of course rice. So let's cut it. Where's my knife? So let me make you hear that. That is crispy. Very crispy. So yeah, let's cut it. I don't know how am I gonna tackle this. How am I gonna cut this? Oh no. Okay. I have a scissor here. Ooh! Oh my god. Look at the skin. It just came off. Okay, we have to eat that. Oh my god. That is so crispy. And my sauce is so hot. Aw, this is so cute. I am truly excited. Look at that. Let me squeeze it. Ah, hot. Okay, I can do that. They're flying everywhere. Okay, let's get started. I am so excited. Oh my god. Okay, look at that bite. So you guys can see. So excited. So good. Oh my god. Oh man. I gotta say, this car out there. I'm just kidding. I gotta say, this is by far the best one I have made because the crispiness is just perfect. It's still juicy, so it's not overcooked. And this is, oh my god, this is like, oh my lord. Wow. My god. Mm. make me so happy right now. If you want to get water bottle like this, check in the description box. I have a link there and I have a code for you to get free shipping. So yeah, you save free shipping. Who doesn't like that? I know I do. Oh my god, you dip it in the spicy soy sauce. Wow. My God. So juicy. You're gonna try to make this in your house. I can just eat the skin. So good. Oh my God. I'm gonna skin it off. In Philippines, when there's a party and then they have lechon, you know what is the one thing that disappear first? All the skin. And the lechon becomes like this. The whole pig becomes skinless. And it's not looking so appealing anymore. But yeah, the skin, oh my God. Everybody likes the skin. I'm doing it Filipino way this time. I'm gonna finish the skin. This is so good. Thank you all so much for watching. As always, I hope you enjoy this video because that was delicious. I'm sorry if I make you hungry again, but that's how it works. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy this video and I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.